a Wild Wild West theme park, and it has been since abandoned. However, before it was a theme park, it was a real live Western town called Canyon Diablo. And this is all that's left of it, but it's a certified ghost town. So we are still in Two Guns, and this is the Apache Death Cave, and over there is a bridge. We might go over there and explore that in a second. So these are still ruins of the amusement park that was here.